to be the legend, Mick Yu. Ashley. Contest is scheduled for one.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
How about you, Byron? Do you think the challenger has a legitimate chance here tonight?
Of course I do, Michael. That's the beauty of the WWE. Any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
The title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
But retaining her title here tonight, guys, will be no easy task.
That's for sure, Cole. In fact, this might be one of the champ's toughest challenges to date.
Introducing the challenger, from Sydney, Australia, Ashley! Introducing the champion, from Tokyo, Japan, she is the WWE Champion, the legend, Mick Yu!
Put down that remote and stay a while. This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
I've had my eye on this championship match for a while, guys.
Look at her. She's got nerves of steel. Despite the title being on the line, she looks as poised as ever.
Well said, and I have to say that the electricity for this title match is unlike anything we've seen in quite some time. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. Let's talk briefly about you. Early in the going here, what do you think she needs to do to defend her title?
With the international title on the line, these two women are not going to hold anything back. Let's sit back and enjoy the show.
Right about now, she's wondering if being a champion is all it's cracked up to be. Tough matchup.
Thank you. few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
A quick finish. Can she do it? No, a kick out.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. A thunderous spine buster. The challenger's taking on some offense. But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
She is on fire!
Back now inside the ring. And she's back in the ring now. She might have it. She drops her hard.
But is it enough to end it?
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
She got her with a reversal. She's got her where she wants her. She's looking at it.
Good night. What a stunner.
This could be it, guys.
She's got the shoulders down. Oh, and it's a reversal. She might have it. She's got her now.
She can end it here.
Look at it. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
But is it enough to end it? Nobody strings together a series of moves better, Cole.
There it is. To go to sleep.
She can close the door here.
She's looking to end it early. She's able to get out of the way there. Could be something here. That's the kind of execution she's been looking for.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
She's looking at it. Ouch, the low blow.
This is it. This is her chance.
Look at her go.
Right in the middle of her stomach. Pile driver!
Here's her chance to end this thing. If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Delivered.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Two.
Going all the way up. Look out. Not today, guys.
I can't believe she broke out of that, Michael.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
And she turns it around on her. Thank you. Incoming. Okay, now she's just showing off. Looking for the win. Big spot in the match here.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
She's got something in mind. Good night. What a stunner.
That's how you put an exclamation.
This could do it.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Not today. She goes down like a ton of bricks. She counters with a move of her own. Takes her out with a neck breaker. And this has got to be it. We're looking at complete domination here. Momentum clearly in her corner. Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Oh man, that's put so many competitors away.
She's starting to get on a roll. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
And she strikes with great precision, using her knee. We know what's coming here. Stunner!
Emphatically delivered. This one's...
Will this be it? Victory here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.